This is the order of battle for the Belgian army on the outbreak of war in August 1914. Background. A major reorganization of the army had been authorized by the government in 1912, providing for a total army of 350,000 men, 150,000 in the field forces, 130,000 in fortress garrisons and 70,000 reserves and auxiliaries. However, this reorganization was nowhere near complete. It was planned for completion by 1926 and only 117,000 men could be mobilized for the field forces, with the other branches equally deficient. Army. The commander-in-chief was King Albert I, with Lieutenant-General Chevalier de Celliers de Miranville as the chief of the general staff. 1st Division, around Ghent. 2nd Division, Antwerp. 3rd Division, around Liege. 4th Division, Namur and Charleroi. 5th Division, around Mons. 6th Division, Brussels. Cavalry Division, Brussels. In addition, there were garrisons at Antwerp, Liege and Namur, each placed under the command of the local divisional commander. Unit strengths. Each division contained 3 mixed brigades, 1 cavalry regiment, and 1 artillery regiment, as well as various support units. Each infantry regiment contained 3 battalions, with 1 regiment in each brigade having a machine gun company of 6 guns. An artillery regiment had 3 batteries of 4 guns. The nominal strength of a division varied from 25,500 to 32,000 all ranks, with a total strength of 18 infantry battalions, a cavalry regiment, 18 machine guns, and 48 guns. 2 divisions each had an additional artillery regiment, for a total of 60 guns. The cavalry division had 2 brigades of 2 regiments each, 3 horse artillery batteries, and a cyclist battalion. Along with support units, it had a total strength of 4,500 all ranks with 12 guns, and was, in effect, little more than a reinforced brigade.